Tonight, it is our honor to celebrate the incredible legacy of the late Charles B. Wang, owner of the Islanders from 2000 to 2018. Please turn your attention to the video board for a special message from Islanders co-owner John Ledecky.
Charles Wang's commitment to the Long Island community, his love for the New York Islanders, and all of Isles Nation is still felt today. It is thanks to Charles that the New York Islanders were able to stay in New York, where they belong. This arena would not exist without his remarkable vision. Nancy Lee, we are so grateful to your late husband Charles and your lovely family for the opportunity to cheer on our beloved Islanders here at UBS Arena, where Charles's legacy and the Islanders' legacy will live on forever together.
To celebrate Charles's memory, this tribute plaque has been mounted at the top of the grand stairs leading up from the Great Hall for all fans to see when they enter UBS Arena. The second plaque has been placed alongside the one for Charles B. Wang. It recognizes Charles's vigorous support of the Islanders during his 18 years of ownership. It is not the critic who counts, not the man who points out how the strong man stumbles, or where the doer of deeds could have done them better. The credit belongs to the man who is actually in the arena. Thank you, Charles, for being the man in the arena and for leading us to this wonderful home for the New York Islanders, UBS Arena.